calculate the angle we're using, which is AXZ, which is right here. I'm looking for the opposite side that is straight across from the angle that's involved in the problem, which means in this situation, the opposite would be side AZ.